This system utilizes the most common approach we offer for loading and unloading your parts. A part catcher bucket is advanced under the finished part. The chuck opens and the part is spring ejected into the catcher bucket. We then move the raw part to spindle center line, push the part into the chuck closes, and the loader returns home, setting the finished part onto an exit conveyor.